Now, what's up? This is Travis Wetzel. I'm going to see if the turning a pop into jelly with a magnet is true. Okay. With this kind of pop can and this kind of magnet. Harder though. Yeah. It don't work. Proof that anybody who wants to try it, it's not gonna work, okay? Bye.